Today we start the first topic, sole proprietorship business. Sole proprietorship business is a one ownership business. It can be run by individual people in the organization. So the individual people is owner of the business. That's why it is in a sole proprietorship business. Sole means one, proprietorship means owner. So it is a sole proprietorship business, one owner business, one owner individual business. A business owned, managed and controlled by a single individual is known as sole proprietorship organization. It means it is a own business, managed all the activity itself and control individual people. Everything is to be done by individual people. That's why it is known as one ownership business. The definition of the sole proprietorship is sole trade business is a type of business. It is a one way of the business. It is a one unit run by individual people. One person is only responsible for providing the capital. It means it is a one man business and all the amount which is to be needed to start a business, that is known as capital, which is to be invested by individual people for bearing the risk. The amount which he invested in the business that maybe give the profit or loss. That's why there is a risk to start a sole proprietorship business and all the losses are itself gained by the individual people. So it is a risk and the management of business. Management of business means all activities which are to be run in the business. He individually take the decision and take the work with the others in a proper manner. That's why it is known as an individual business or a one-man business run by an individual people. The next topic we start, the features of sole proprietorship. There are several features in the individual business run by an individual. So first is the single ownership is there. In all we have to be learned, sole proprietorship is a one-man business. So it is a one owner business. That's why it is known as single ownership. One man business is known as single ownership. The next feature is no sharing of profit and loss. Because it is an individual business run by individual people, all the investments are to be done by individual people. So all the profit and losses bear by an individual person in the organization. That's why it is known as no sharing of profit. Next is one man's capital. As we have to be discussed earlier, in this sole proprietorship, one man is the owner of the business. He individual invests the amount in the business to run all the activities smoothly in a business. So amount which is invested and to start a business, that is known as capital. So individual people invest the amount. So one man capital is to be invested in a one ownership business. Next is unlimited liability. As the word unlimited and liabilities, there are two words. Unlimited liabilities, all the liabilities which are to be incurred in an individual business that can be borne by individual people. So it is unlimited liability is there. As other way, unlimited liability is a liability while to pay its outside debts, its personal assets are also be sold. That is main part of the unlimited liability in a sole proprietorship business. Next is the less legal formalities. While anyone person can start the sole proprietorship business, because there is no legal formality to start an individual people, individual business, any legal business can be run by any people and there is easy way of formation to start a single ownership business. Next is the one man control. As the sole proprietorship is a single business run by a single individual, so one man control is there. All the activities which are to be run in the business, they are be controlled by individual people, that known as sole proprietorship or one owner's control is there. So all control are to be in the hands of one man. Thank you.